would get. A cross swung in by Norwich from the left was met by a well-timed header from forward Cameron King, who gave Norwich their equaliser. As quickly as King had got one, he soon made it two, latching home a volley off Lafferty's flick with power that Eisted would find impossible to stop.